sweet when it say my name. I say, boy, stop, run it back. You can talk that talk, but can you play that sax? To the boss last night, buying out the boss, said I can ride top down in his Jaguar. I'm like, boy, stop, run that back. You can drive all night, but can you play that sax? Baby, baby, I've been waiting for no one to blow my mind. Baby, maybe you can get it. Honey, he's so vain, yeah, he been loving himself on a Kim and Ye. I'm like, boy, stop, run that back. Goddamn you, father, can you play that sax? Hard ass you, Mr. Know-it-all, think you got flood down to a formula. I'm like, boy, stop, run it back. Pack a big guy, Cuba, can you play that sax? Baby, baby, I've been waiting for no one to blow my mind. Oh, baby, maybe you can get it. Fellas in suits smoking on cigars. Those little boys making all that noise, but you ain't gonna steal the show. No fancy cars or bass guitars. Fellas in suits smoking on cigars. Just play that song I know. Take a deep breath and blow.
Get loose, get right, get a grip and rock me all night. Hold tight, lean back, play what I want for that sax. Get loose, get right, get a grip and rock me all night. Hold tight, lean back, play what I want.
And now I beg to see you dance just one more time. Okay, can you remember the circle game, Shannon's circle game? Yes, you can. Yeah, can you remember what number one was? Yeah, thank you, Averley. Jump up high, number two. Number three. Number four. Number five. Number six. The burpee, yeah. Number seven. The plank. Number eight. Spider, oh hang on, you're doing different. Number eight. We've got a mixture, yeah. I think eight was a spider crawl, yeah? That was number nine, the twist. We'll do that for now. Eight was a spider crawl, nine was the twist. Yeah? Number 10? We've not done this. You've not done this in a long time, if I can remember. 10, so touch your toes. Number 11? Was it the floss? Number 12. Number 13. Everybody's remembered them all. 14. Did we do 14? Top jump. Was there a 15? Was it this? Okay, let's do them again then. So one was jump up high. Two was touch the floor. Three was high knees. Four was kick your bottom. Five was star jumps. Six was burpee. Seven was plank. Eight was spider crawls. Nine was twist. 10 was touch your toe. 11 was the floss. 12 was dab dab. 13 was tuck jump. Oh no, sorry, 13 was this. 14 was tuck jump, and 15 was this. Yeah? So, I'm gonna put some music on, and then I'm gonna shout them out like we do in classes. Obviously, I just want you just to skip around your room. You don't have to skip in a circle, otherwise you're gonna get very dizzy. Okay, so skipping around your room, you can dance around your room, whatever you want, and then when I shout one out, you got to show me the right one. Yeah? Do you understand? Yeah? Okay, off we go. Hold it. Dearie me, that was fantastic. Okay, grab a quick drink. I think I've lost the plot today. Should I tell you what Ava's done today? Should I tell them what you just done?
Yeah.
Should I tell them what you just stuck up your nose?
Yeah.
Ava's just stuck a bead up her nose. She got it stuck up here. And she pulled it out and it's got bogies on it. Hasn't it?
No, he put it back in the bowl.
He put it back in the bowl. So we don't know which one's the bogey one up now, do we?
No.
Silly Billy. Anyone else got something silly to tell us today? Let me unmute you. Anyone else got something to tell us? How about Alexia? You got anything to tell us? No? Nothing? Nothing to tell us at all? Oh, right. Well, you're boring lot, you are. Right, shall we do some splits? Okay, so what's happened to my Okay, so let's start with our high lunge. Ready? I'm gonna talk you through them. Where's my pictures? I forgot what they're called. Okay, start with your lunge. Off you go. So stretch legs, keep those legs straight. I'm trying to find the photo for you, hang on. So keep that high, no, it's not high lunge, sorry, pyramid I meant. Can't think of the right words. Pyramid, legs straight over one side. That's what I meant. Sit, hold it. We find the picture, hang on. There we go. Pyramid, that's it. Can you see? Can you see? Hold it, hold it. Lexi Wilbur, make sure we're doing it like the splits. So you're like this if you're preparing for the split and then down. Not this. It's straight onwards. Okay, so the half split. On one knee, the other leg is straight. And your hands are on the floor next to your straight leg. That's it, Marley. So Lexi Wilbourn, up onto your up onto your feet. Look, like, let me show you. So up on your knee, one leg straight. So your leg's in front of you, darling. That's it. Have we got him? Hold it, hold it. So you're pushing down on your hands. Okay, your high lunge, everybody. So this is your knee at the front is making a right angle. Your back leg is on your toe, stretched out. Your hands are on your hips. Your knee's not on the floor. That's it, that's the low one, isn't it? So your high lunge. I'll show you my easy fire, show you. So this leg is making the right leg in the right angle. Hand on your hips, and this is your toe. This leg's straight, this leg's bent. That's it, Averly, good girl. That's it, Alex. No, it's Alexa, Amelia. That's it, Gracie. Put your hands on your hips though, Gracie, so you like your body straight. Good girl, Lexi Wilbourn. Good girl, Marley and Lexi Grant. Good girl, Mia. Hold it. Okay, your low lunge. So this time your knee is going down onto the floor. Have a little look, look. So this one here. Can you see? So this time your back leg is going right down to the floor. So your back leg is nearly in splits. Your front leg. Keep your heel on the floor though, Marley. That's it. So you're really pushing your bottom down into splits. That's it. Hold it. Make sure your body is over your knee. You're not twisting. That's it. Hold it. So Averly, put your leg, your hands either side. In fact, you can pull them, push them up. That's it. Okay, down into splits. Off you go. Hold it. Good girl, Amelia. Push, push, push. Good girl, Lexi. Nearly. Just be careful. Put them out to the side and hold them, Lexi. Good girl. Hold it, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done, okay, other side, pyramid on the other leg. Well done. Come on, Lexi Grant, pyramid. So straight legs, and then down onto one ankle. That's it. Make sure those legs are straight. Hold it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Into your high splits. Your half splits. I'll show you. So one knee on the floor. Your other leg is straight and your hands are by your straight leg. And you're looking forward. Move it up. That's it. Marley, make your knee that you're on into a right angle. Can you see? That's it. So that's it. And push that straight, that front leg straight. That's it. That's it. Lovely. Okay, high lunge. Front leg is a right angle. Back leg is on your tiptoe. And really push into that split. Push your bum down. Ooh. You see? High lunge. That's it, Lexi. Good girl. That's it, Gracie. Hold it. Hold it. So keep your hands on your hips, Lexi. Try and keep your body centered and you won't fall over. That's it. Look forward. Look forward. Lovely. Okay. Low lunge. Front leg is into your right or into your tip, and then your back leg is straight. And pushing. Push your bottom forward into that front leg. Push, push, push. Good girl, Lexi Wilborn. Set. Push. Marley, keep your back up for me, darling. Put your hands on your hips. You see? That's it. So try and get that back leg straight. The back leg is straight. That's it. So push. Push. Okay, down into splits for me. Splits, Mia. Well done. Good girl, Gracie. Well done. Hold it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done. Very quickly do your box splits and then we'll move on. Box splits, everybody. So legs going down to the sides, arms in front. Bottoms off the floor. You're not doing your straddle. That's it. That's it. Hold it. So push that bottom up. That's it. Push that bottom up, Lexi. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done. Go and grab a quick drink. Your legs might ache after this. So give them a little rest. Get a quick drink. Okay, handstand walks, okay? So Lexi Wilborn, just be careful when you're doing yours, darling. Off you go when you're ready. Handstand walks. I'll put some music on. Well done, Marley. That was really good. You held it for quite a long time. Keep that back straight. Keep those legs together and try and walk as many as you can. Off you go. Just be careful, Lexi. Lexi Wilborn, if you want to do your just normal handstands, darling, if that make it easier. Yeah? Okay, off you go. But some don't know how to handle it. Always reaching out in vain. Just taking the things not worth having. But don't you worry. Okay, when you're up in your handstand, you've got to try and keep your feet together, because if you're flapping them, you're going to lose your balance. You've got to keep them together and controlled. Marley, I don't know if you can see Marley has a lovely control. She goes up nice and slowly and holds it and then starts walking. Some of you, your legs are flapping at the front and you're not going to get your balance, so you're not going to be able to walk far. You've got to get controlled up hold it and then walk. All right, if you're not, you're going to lose your balance. Okay, carry on.
Life's a drag and that you must go other places. Just don't you feel too bad when you get fooled by a smile.
Okay, not bad. Have you all got a wall? Not now, but have you got a wall outside or in your room that you can do handstands up against? No? You've not got a wall outside in your garden that you can kick your legs up? Doesn't need to be much, just needs to be like a wall like that. So maybe outside in your garden, not near a window. Not now, it's not now. I want you just to practice. All I want you to do is you practice, you're getting up and holding it. You've got to strengthen those arms and those tummy muscles to keep you up there. So what I want you to do is trying to find a wall that you've got nothing on. So maybe like, not to be much, just about that much, can you see? But you can just practice kicking up and holding there and seeing how long you can stand there for and then coming back down again. Because you've got to strengthen those arms and strengthen those tummy muscles to keep you up there. Yeah? Yeah? So try and find some in the next week. Try and find a wall that you can hold yourself up against. Yeah? And hopefully you'll be able to hold yourself there. Yeah? Get Mummy to send me some photos of you doing that and I'll post them on the group so everyone can see them. Yeah? Right. We're going to do our handstands into forward rolls. So first, can you show me your forward rolls? Just show me forward rolls first, and then we'll put the two together. Off you go. I'm sure you can all do your forward rolls, so I'm not going to go over them again.
Everybody needs a change, a chance to take out the new, yeah. You're the only one who sees the changes you take is so cruel.
Okay, lovely. Right. Let me spotlight Marley again, like we did last week. Can you all see Marley? Yeah? Right, Marley, can you show everyone your handstands into forward roll? So she's a handstand into a forward roll. Marley, just hold the handstand for a little bit longer if you can. If you can. So she's a handstand, then handstand, and then she tucks her head. Tucks her head under and then into a forward roll. Yeah? So, give it a try. All I want you to do is going to go up into a handstand, tuck your head underneath and fall into a forward roll. Yeah? Wait a minute, let me take you off. How do I do that? Pencil spot, haven't you? Are you back to me? Is it back to me? Okay. If you're struggling, all right, all I want you to try and do is get those handstands up. And then when you feel confident, tuck your head under into a forward roll. And your legs will, and your body will follow into a forward roll. All right? So don't panic. You can do a handstand. You can do a forward roll. So putting them together, you should be fine. So get into that handstand position. Get comfortable. Get strong. Tuck your head underneath into a forward roll. Yeah, Lexi Wilborn, if you're worrying, darling, don't worry about it. You keep doing onto your handstands because you've not been coming as long as these others. Same with you, Mia, if you don't feel comfortable, darling, because I'm not there with you. I don't want you to do anything that you're not comfortable with, okay? If I was there, I'd be able to support you a little bit. Yeah, so if you want to carry on doing your handstands. But the rest of you, you should, if you want to give it a little try, yeah? Okay, off you go. I'll put some more music on. Lexi, was that one? Lexi Grant? Well done, darling. That was good. That was fab, darling. Well done. Keep going. Well done. Marley, I want you to try and work on trying to hold that handstand before you go into it. So hold it right up and then roll. Gracie, we're landing a bit flat on our backs. So you need to get up into your handstand. If you imagine that this is your head, fold your head under and then go down. At the moment, we're handstand, then and then we're splatting on the floor. All right, if that mat weren't there, you'd be hurting your back. Okay, so try and fold your head underneath. Averly, you try and get up a bit more. All right, yeah. Lexi, you're doing really well, darling. So keep carrying on, off you go. Something to practice for next week. We will do some, what should we finish with? Should we do some cartwheels? Yeah, cartwheels, one-handed cartwheels. I want to see you with the lovely shape of a cartwheel, lovely stretch legs. Do one side, then the other. Lexi, please be careful. You need to have your straight. Okay, off you go.
Hmm, I don't know that one.
Oh. My Alexa's going off.
You can never know what it's like. Your blood like a winter freezes just like ice. And there's a cold, lonely light.
Lexi, all right? You're not got enough space, darling. No, okay. You carry on doing your forward rolls. Can you do some forward rolls for me? Okay, off you go then.
The shines from you, you wind up like the wreck you hide behind that mask you use. And did you think this fool could never win? Well, look at me, I'm coming back again. I got a taste of love in a simple way. And if you need to know while I'm still standing, you just fade away. Don't you know I'm still better than I ever did. Looking like a true survivor, feeling like a little kid. Now I'm still standing after all this time. I'm picking up the pieces of my life without you on my mind. I'm still standing, yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm still standing, yeah.
Not bad, everybody. You just need to make it a little bit more cleaner. Okay, so I want lovely stretched legs. Really stretch them. Some of them are very nearly straight. They've just got a tiny little kink in them and it just spoils the shape of your wheel. It's called a cartwheel. So you imagine that your body is the bit in the middle and then these are the spikes that come off the wheel. Yeah, so they've got to be straight. Pointed toes. Some of us got flat feet at the end of them. Point them. So that's, yeah, so just keep stretching them. Yeah? Keep going.
Just a circus. You can be a clown by now. And don't you know I'm still standing better than I ever did. Looking like a true survivor. I'm feeling like a little. him. Yeah. I'm still standing. Yeah.
Lovely, well done. Right, come a bit closer so you can hear me. Okay, well done. Next week, we're going to concentrate on our backs. We're going to get our backs a bit more flexible. We're going to...